Hey, what's up everyone? What's happening? What's good? I'm here. Have some coffee. I'm ready to go. Here's hoping the frames don't go absolutely insane tonight, but I'm doubtful. Alright. Alright, let's go. What? No. I didn't want to do that. Not the Steam overlay, thank you. My controller's... Why is my controller not... There it is. There it goes. Alright. Anyway. Let's go. I heard Captain Wallace is at the park right now. Okay. Like three rumors. All right. The rumors you gather in Harbortown are tracked in your quest log. Harbortown is the best place to stock up on supplies. So remember to check for new rumors while you're there. I've gone to the cave in the park to find some inspiration. If I'm not back by noon, send help. Alright.
Hey!
I've been designing some new support stickers. Do you want to see what I've got? Force the target's range defense. Change its type. Gets the target uni target. Status for 3 turns. Okay. Uses wall as a projectile. Interesting. Hold on. Sorry, sneezer. Self-destruct, huh? Okay. Is anybody in here? With rumors? Well, this is the, that's a good person. I had a rumor that the ground under the park sometimes trembles. So large vehicles passing by.
Greetings and salutations.
I am Professor Percival Hoylake, intrepid investigator into the unknown.
Yes.
As we find ourselves marooned in this curious realm, it falls upon a steadfast, rational mind to make sense of the chaos that surrounds us. Talking of the scientific method, we must observe, analyze, and form conclusions. The humble townsfolk describe many strange beasts on this island. If we were to catalog them, then the unknown would cease to be unknown. Alright.
Excellent.
I have some descriptions of monsters I sourced from Harbortown's populace. Oh, hi there. What's he doing out there? Okay. We got some rumors. Excellent. Open this. Cool stuff. Ooh, it's boopy.
Welcome.
Fine.
Excellent.
Pieces of the astral type draw their powers from the four basic elements of nature: earth, water, fire, and air. Disarrayed by exposure to impure elements, plastic, poison, and metal. Okay. Oh, hey, we can plant berries, too, or whatever. What's this all about? Hmm. On the farm, all right. Get out of here. He jumped up the thing, you little jerk. Hey. Jerk. Get him. Sonic boom! Guess I gotta go this way. Oh, I did make it. Excellent. That's, I don't think, the way I have to go, so. Oh, he is up there. Well, how do I get to him then? Oh, I gotta go that way. Alright. Are you ready to take on the forces of evil? Maybe.
Sure. Momentous.
Doesn't look that impressive. We can drop in through a window on the roof. All right. Cloxley's long claw limb gives them a unique advantage in ranged combat as they are able to wield and hold the weaponry at a safe distance. Except for the fact that they're not very fast. Oh, I missed my glide-a-doodle. Born ready.
Hey!
We're taking down your operation, you leeches. Why don't you listen to our sales pitch? Oh god. Did he just say sales pitch? I thought there were... Didn't you heavily imply they were vampires? They are vampires.
Well,
in a manner of speaking, I'd say they're worse than vampires. They're estate agents. Oh, God.
Yes.
A long-term housing market within New World. If you buy in now, you can make a significant profit from any future arrivals who will need housing. Since New World has no currency, we even have promising... repossession scheme in development.
Hey!
Harpertown will never be bought out by your kind. Alright, let's show them. Let's sharpen. Automatically gives the user spring-loaded status if they don't already have it. This turns the user's melee attack into ranged attacks. Why would I use smack when I have toy hammer that I can use every turn? Market growth is inevitable. We are inevitable. A small victory, but there's more to be done. They don't sound that dangerous. I don't know how they got here. But I intend to stop them. Do you want some help? Listen up for rumors when you're in town. Unlocks windows atop the offices. Alright. So what you're saying is I don't need you anymore. Working overtime. Oh god, that's a Rush reference. Nice. Chances of them spelling it correct were very low. Once I got Carol, that was way off the mark. That said, Clemence makes a far better coffee than any chain store. Not sure I'll be able to easily go back to regular coffee if I ever get to go back home. Sorry. We can't just teleport there. Oh, I can teleport to here, though. Right? Yeah. Yo, who are you guys?
Right.
Someone to beat to prove our worth to the range. Oh god, it's a trainer battle. Put the wall up. Poison left over from poison type attacks can be used by metal types to coat sharp points, allowing them to deliver extra damage. Characters with contact damage deal a bit of elemental damage whenever they land or receive a melee attack. Oh, okay. Well, that's cool. Am I kidding? I'm not good enough for the Rangers. You'll be fine, man. Don't worry about it. Excuse my brash friend. No? No. How do I get over there? Oh. Moth. Melee defense down, okay, that's fine. Okay, we won, but at what cost? Well, it was almost all of my HP. That's the cost. Can't open this? Okay. Okay, but like, how do I get back up there though? Oh, I can walk around in the water. That's... oh. Okay, picking that up opened that. Okay, whatever. Okay, but what if I use this? Yeah, there we go. Nice. Her adventure is helping out the people of Harbortown. Aw, nice. I did that already. Oh, ran into that guy. Yes, I want to flee. That fight's not worth getting in. May the guiding light of Leader Dorian show you the way. Say what? Hi. Whatever, dude. I need to use Sonic Boom, but it does, it's more powerful, so. What were they talking about? No. Let's talk about it now. Kaylee? No? Alright. I need to find something else to pick up. Oh, there it is, right there. Ah, this is where we're supposed to be going. I think the town still used to mine stuff here in the past. Alright, well, what are these guys all about? Let's throw up the dodge here. Nice one. Copper chop. Hits one target, inflicts resonance on glass and metal type targets. Fun. Squeaker. Muskrateer. Fun. Oh, I don't have any pencils to deal with. I see, that's why having a zero cost is effective. We'll do that then. Because otherwise I won't get to do a three cost. Oh, he's got the zoomies. Oh, jeez. That's funny. Get him. Good. Hey, that guy wasn't there before. The heck are you? Terra Cooka, I want that. didn't get to record. Burned. No, I didn't mean to fuse. Oh shit. Can I defuse? I didn't mean to do that. Dodge. There. A character with a bomb passed on by a melee attack. Oh boy. I screwed this up, but I want this monster. Come on. Oh, please. Thank you. Terra cookers are aspiring chefs and will attempt to cook with whatever ingredients they can find in their cave habitats. Unfortunately, this means that most of their practiced recipes include lichen moss or both lichen and moss. And you probably think worse of me when I'm finished, sorry. See, when I first came to New World, I didn't live in Harbortown. There's another settlement at the top of Autumn Hill on the east coast. Morningtown. It's a community of people living off the land, sharing possessions, all that cute stuff. You seen the folks walking around in the hooded robes, right? Yeah? That's them, and I guess I was one of them once. Things didn't used to be that weird there, but the leader, Dorian, he's obsessed with archangels. Morningtown was founded with the intent of helping everyone, but it soon just became about what he wanted. Reached the point where I didn't feel at home anymore. It was too late for me to be able to fix anything, so I ran. That's how I ended up in Harbortown a year ago. I want so desperately to do right by everyone because I've let so many down in the past, but if Dorian knows about the locations of other archangels, I need to put my fears aside and find out what he knows. They don't let outsiders into the commune, but they should still remember me. I think I'll be able to get us inside. Of course.
Okay.
Okay, right. I'll mark the entrance on your map. Remember, they'll only let you in if I'm with you. Okay. I ran so far. Wait, don't sing that. I'm old. Oh, I need to... I never asked you how you're finding that first monster form I gave you back on the beach when we first met. It was Can't Devil, right? It's a pretty fun monster form. When I've used it in the past, I felt like I was on a permanent sugar rush. Got the feeling that ranged attacks were more effective in that form. Maybe Can't Devils have naturally good aim. Take some time getting used to how each monster form changes how your body feels. Seems to me that you're doing a cracking job at learning the ropes, though. Aw, thanks. Certain tapes can be remastered when they reach 5 stars. Evolves it into a more powerful form. Okay. Sure, try it. Study alchemy. We already have a metal type, so... Your Can Devil tape became alchemy. Alright. A series of strange internal chemical changes can cause the Can Devil to mature into alchemy. This also causes the alchemy to become fixated on the esoteric art of potion making, which often ends up badly. Dominoth tape became Tokusect. That looks cool. Extremely aerodynamic bodies. Aiding a fighting style that's focused on using their pointed legs to strike opponents and channel powerful currents of air. Neat. I wanted to get up there. Come here. Alright, what is... Oh, bite. Alright. I did him. Victor Lee. Oh, no. I almost missed that. A tape made of transparent plastic, sealed and filled with water. There are two buttons on the side that allow you to play a ring toss game while you're not using it. I remember these. Oh, I remember those. That's fun. Oh, cool. Ding, ding. Look at that snake. He's just so happy to be here. I missed.
Hey!
Hey, you over there, these monsters at me corner. Can you give me a hand here? I can't get up there. I'd love to help, but I don't know how to... How do I reach you, bud? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Hot potato, place a bomb on the target. Yeah, okay. Is there a ladder? I'm not sure how to help him out. Oh, I see. Oops. I see. This way. Press the button while you're up. Damn it. Ding ding. Oh! So close to getting over there. Oops. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get across that. There we go. Squeaker! Alright. Get him. Sub dude, oh, they fused. Oh. Oh no, they fused, help. Hyper Southpaw. Rogue fusions. Sometimes they hide inside chests found in underground caves. Great way to earn items and XP as well as find certain rare monsters. But note that they're always a lot more dangerous than other monsters in the area. Can I capture it? It's okay, we can swap here. Oof. No, I can't. All right. I need, yeah, ranged attacks for this guy. Oh dude, we both got contact damage, so nice. Do 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 do. Nice one. Character that flinches skips its next turn. Nice. Oh, that must be the evolved form. Okay, I don't need that because I can already get it. Do-do-do-do-do. Each time resonance is inflicted on a character, it adds to a counter. The counter reaches 3, shake it apart and instantly defeat it. Wow, nice. A nice hit. Wow, cool. Hit the dodge. No, not that one. This one. Okay, bye. Use the target a random debuff taunt. Thanks for that. I came in here looking for some sticker ideas, but I ended up getting more than I bargained for. Say, do you know Stealth Boss move magnet activates automatically? Yeah, I got that. I got one of those already. Come see me at the market in town. I'll have special stickers for you. Time moves forward. Kaylee, what? Oh, it's just something my dad used to say. Because it means that time marches on. We can't turn back the clock and change our mistakes, so we shouldn't dwell on the past. Yep. Even if we want to. Because that means we should be thinking about the next step in our adventure. After all, the arrow of time only moves forward. Upgrade a tape by 1 star. It's fun. It's a copper cut. Extends the duration of target status effects. It's fun. It's fun.
Bonjour.
Suspended in a place of hush. Au revoir. Bye bye. What's up, dude? Bet you could too if you recorded one. Glitter resistance passively reduces incoming glitter type damage and negates any reactions that would occur. Does not affect critical hits. The user's attacks could hit ghosts. Interesting. AP when they miss. Those will be fun. Plastic knife hits one target multiple times. Zoomies. Okay. So we got an ad break here, guys. So I'm going to take a short break and then we'll come back and continue. Back soon. Alrighty, everybody, I've returned. Thank you for your patience during the break. I appreciate it. Let's go. I heard a rumor that the ground in the park sometimes trembles. Okay. Let's go for Captain Wallace. Him there. Oh, hey, I know how to get back up here. Yeah, get over it, Snake. Get out of here. Leave me alone, jerk. Who's that guy?
Yes.
Oh, God, it's the lant. Oh, God. Jerk. Jump scare. Ah. Ah. Actually, so that's the same as that, really, except it only does extra effects on certain things. Oh, that really hurts. Please, no hurting me. Victor Lee. Nice. Macabre. Okay. Oh, I don't want to be. What the fuck? What the fuck? Astral types draw their power from the four elements. Characters with AP boost gain extra AP each time. Okay. So we should really be switching here. Disturbed, Berserk. Eternal Harmony of Astro types can be thrown into disarray. Meditate failed. Jerk. Random debuff, Flintstone, nice. That's a good one. Gotcha. Stinky jerk. No way, get out of here, you little jerk. Say, these rocks are arranged in a strange pattern, huh? Find another one. Get out of the way, Kaylee. Sheesh. Oh, what do you want? Hey. It's what? Hey, what? Televangelist. Let's start with dodge. Metal for Earth, all right. Salvation. All right, I'll try. What's up, double battle? My husband and I have been stuck here since 2160. You guys are from the future. Holy shit. Thank you. Ow. Ow. Okay, so that's, yep, poison type bad. Against fire. Defense up from that, that's good. Boom. Got earth wall, that's nice. The Deadlands. I don't think I want to go there. I need to find whoever the weird guy is. Face or whatever. Oh, hey. Bad joke. This has no effect. Metal types. Alright. Oops, ran into those. Oh, I gotta cast that Macadoodle Macarena guy. That's not great. The magnet here is not gonna... That's not gonna help. Come on, just get him. No. I don't have many more tapes. I need to buy some more. Well, guess we're not doing that. Guess we should probably use Kaylee to record instead of myself if I'm gonna be magneted. That'd probably be the better tactic. If I had to guess. Well, this guy's Captain Wallace. No? Nope, not ready for that yet. Cap. Nope. Shit. Nope. Fuck no. Fuck that noise right now, man. I gotta take a rest. How do you feel about sleeping in the great outdoors? I like camping. New World doesn't exactly have any hotels. Back to where they are. That's good. I don't have a signature tape. Okay. I don't want to fight you, snakes. Snakes! Ah, fuck. I can just run from it, right? Yes. You're gonna need to be tough if you want to bring down my walls. Alright. That does take up two shots on the wall, which is good. Cody changed the elemental type of a character for certain returns. Alright. That's cool. Get him. Multi-shot, huh? I dodged. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, what's that? Need to get rid of his friend here, though. We're just gonna use spit here. Get rid of the wall. What's sharpen? Yeah. You got any more? No? Okay. I built up my walls and you brought them right down. Yay, stamp. I stumbled across that rare material while surveying the park for a building project. You can swap it at the town hall for some neat stuff. Interesting. Still don't have enough wood for that.
Hey!
Ditto. Interesting. Hits each member of a team multiple times. Interesting. That's interesting. Huh. Wish I had enough for that. Doesn't look like I have anybody that I can put that on. Yeah, we could put dog ears on though. don't think I want that. Or the wall, honestly. Oh, there's the bloodlust, yeah. I was hoping for some more ranged attacks there, but it's okay. Can't put radioactive on there, it's fine. Currently working popper cut up here. Oh, hey. Got some stuff to talk about. She's not at her... If she's not at her shop on the docks, she'll be in the park. Air visit anytime you need anything electronic. All right. Well, the town continues over there. Some of these things.
Goodbye.
Okay, bye. Superconductive tape, a tape with a label that boasts iodine condensate inside. Lightning type monster. I haven't encountered any lightning type monsters. Do, 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 do. No, I can't go in there. Oops. You know what I need to do is get some more tapes. But I don't know where to get those from. Ah, there. Let's just do 5 for now. Hi. I have the world record for time spent in spring heel form. Okay. Jack. Need that, yeah. Good. No, 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 leave me alone. Leave me alone. No. The box is over here? I think it's like... Yeah, put it... There it is. The two of you have fun throwing twigs into the campfire. Aww. Maybe I can use it like this. I can't.
Oh.
Oh, the new boy. Hey, you knew about me? Boylake was babbling about you when he came by to pick up some parts from my shop. You met him? He's the worst. He was a data analyst. Someone needs to tell him that only wearing t-shirts that say I love science is not a personality. Enjoy being trapped on this rock forever with the rest of us until you die. Wow. Doesn't seem so bad. There's like what, a couple hundred people here max? Yellow building on the boardwalk. Alright. Just jumped on my bald head. Just like jumped on my bald head. What a jerk. Decide on the design. Dolphin. Cool. It looks great.
Brilliant.
Pustule bomb. Oh my goodness. Cool.
Oh.
Well, if you're gonna be doing the whole travel across the land thing, could you look out for something for me? What? Yes.
Okay.
It's, hard to know who knows what around here. Not everyone comes from similar worlds, well, similar times anyway. Harder than usual, even. Anyway, the record, it's an album, All I Ever Needed by the Witch House. Maybe you've heard of it. Reckon you could ask around for me? Alright. I wonder if that's what's playing right now. Metal Woman. Oh my goodness, what? Oh, that's Kaylee's house. Oh, cool. Right. Didn't know that. Oh, this is my... It's me. No. I don't want to connect to the internet. You can ask the rangers at the town hall. Alright.
Au revoir!
Bye bye! Bye bye now. Okay, bye-bye. What's this?
Greetings!
Not yet. Rangers and trainees to help them with their duties. I've got upgrades for backpacks and cassette players, passes for special training sessions. the more I could give you. Oh, and I need a bit of fused material for me as well. You could sell this in your backpack to increase the number of rewinds you can carry by one. Okay. Reodorants. Each type of cure. Tinned coffees I could carry. Wax pair of Fazuli. Sticker stock. %. Recording chance, I like that. Fusion meter mod. I can install this into your cassette player to make your fusion meter fill faster. Type advantage. We crit. Oh, we win a battle. Increase when your fusion meter is full. Okay, let's go for... Let's start with the mic upgrade here. Oh, they're cumulative. Oh, that's fun. Ta-ta. Booster packs. Talk about the thing. Pretty close to zero, right? I really can't emphasize that enough. Things that end up in New World come from a lot of different worlds, you know. Nonetheless, you might have some luck in them all. Well, of course you're new. There's a shopping complex on the north side of New World. Totally abandoned. Just popped into being. Oh god. Cassette supplies are pretty important after all. But if you go with her, maybe that's a little safer. Here, take this. Break coming up here, guys, so short break and then we'll come back and we'll do some more. Back soon. Alrighty, everybody, I've returned. Thank you for your patience during the break, I appreciate it. Oh, I see. Oh, we can. Oh, well, that's fun. Oh, that's fun. Multiplayer. That's fun. Says my record might be at the mall, and I have permission to go, but only if you accompany me. It's also included the keys to get in. All right. Could be dangerous. You didn't think I wouldn't have my own cassette player, did you? That's impossible, but... Alright. Meow! Catelli! It's a kitty with a TV on its head. Interesting. I really want to go get Kaylee again because I want to go over to the other place. Get out of here, jerk. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Puppers. I want the big old puppers. Get it.
Got it.
Nice. Find one with no cave nearby, maybe that it's hidden. All right. Air-type attacks can uproot plant-type targets, disconnecting them from the source of nutrients to the ground. AP drain. Cool. The rocks are arranged in a strange pattern, but I have no idea how to deal with that. Oh, right there. Hello, Mr. Rock. I need you. Come with me. Oops. Yeah, I did it. Are we ready to fuse? These old train stations. I haven't forgotten about the first time we uncovered one of these. Pretty grand, right? Oh yes, I know what's going to happen. I know what's going on here. Yeah. I don't know if I want to go in there just yet, or if I want to go over here some more. Oh, we can't. We need a ticket to get in there. What are you? Hi. Traffic crab? I've been waiting for... Did that traffic crab just speak? Yep. Please do not liken me to the mindless traffic crabs out there. I am Magic Crab, indentured servant to the infinite Merline. Long may their trains run on time. Okay. To dwell amongst their hallowed halls is a privilege too grand for me to convey. To serve their passengers is the least I can do. It's just to say, you tell me where you need to go and I'll get the train at Platform A ready. Train stations. I see. The Merline stations seem to play host to strange beings from far away. I want to leave. All departures through Platform B have been canceled for the next 642 years. See, I need something for that. Understando. Fine, come here. I'll hit you with a fucking box on your head. Bow, 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 bow. Fine, come here, I'll fight you. To be burned. Might want to switch here. Is that all that's in here? Yo, I want that. fine. Yikes. New World air conducts electricity, increasing the scope and range of lightning type attacks. Oof, it's not great. Come on, get him. Earth type targets of lightning type attack. Change type to become glass. Okay. It's interesting interactions. Might need to hit him a few more times. Get to capture it, but that's fine. We got the machine part. Oh, good. An immaterial tape that has an annoying habit of sometimes passing through other objects. Astral type monsters. All right. What are you? Fossateer. Okay. You know, plants like water, right? Yeah. Second guy. Thank you. We got a train ticket. Excellent. Do do. Pressure is overwhelming. Okay, before we do any of that, though, hold on. Let's go find a save point, or a rest point, please. Oh good, I can now, increase that. What are you? You've seen some whats? Bully whatters? In here, but I can't hear it. Yeah. Whoa, dude, you're fucking weird, man. Are you more toys for my collection? I desire more playthings. Love puppets? Master of puppets. Oh, we gotta fight him out right here. Alright, that's fine.
I'm not
Let's raise arms here. Okay, good. Doesn't hurt that much. We got Sonic Boom and Pustule Bomb in order to hit the entire enemy team here, so let's do it. And we poisoned him. And we're poisoned too, but that's fine. That's fine. Let's go this one. Okay, dodge. No, don't give me the old 1-2, fucker. Wait, that one has a light on it. Is that the one we hit? I shouldn't have went for something that targeted at all here, but that's fine. Wall. Nice bomb. Excellent. That was great. Took me a little while to figure out what was going on there, but that was fun though. Olive up. Instantly levels up one character. Alright. Your stamina increased. Excellent. Heed my words and hear my song. You must rise to the task at hand. You must walk the path most long. To the east your wings must fly. To the place only I have known. Alright. My dolls, you killed my dolls. The hell is that thing? Nice to meet you, my hatted friend. Say, are you looking for a new line of work? Let's talk. The fuck? Don't mind me. Triangle head. Come back! A triangle for a head, yep. I noticed that too. Kaylee engages you with an enthusiastic discussion on your favorite dog breeds. Interesting. Really, we need to replace this wind with another one, because we already have a wind there. Alright, let's save. Back to the menu. Alrighty, everybody, that's gonna do it for me for tonight. Hey, I had a good time playing some more Cassette Beasts with you guys. And the frames weren't so bad tonight. I don't know what's going on or why. I have no clue, okay? No idea why it does that sometimes. But I have started recording the streams just in case the frames go all fucked up. Anyway, we'll be back some more tomorrow night, guys. 11 p.m. Eastern time. Till then, everybody, stay frosty and good night. Bye for now.